You're a fool, Hog.
Nobody has to die. The only reason people die is because everyone does it. You all just go along with it. But not me. I've made up my mind. I'm not going to die.
Odin's hand will die.
Death comes for every man.
You don't know.
Yeah, sure.
I might get lucky. There's always a first time. There's so much to do. There's so many things to see.
Did I hear you say you have no intention of ever dying?
yeah, that's right.
Then you must tell me what it's like. Let us meet here again, Robert Gatling, in this Tavern of the White Horse, in 100 years.
100 years' time, on this day, I will see you in the year of our Lord 1489, then. How did you know that I'd still be here? Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm here because I'm interested in your experience.
And what do I have to do?
Nothing. You live your life as you choose. Then on this day, every 100 years, we will...
It's Sir Robert Gatling.
My fair Eleanor. And little Robin. My first son born in over 200 years on this earth. This is what I always dreamed heaven would be like.
I lost it all. My lands, my gold, my Eleanor.
I've hated every second of the last 80 years. Every bloody second, you know that? 400 years now I've been meeting you here, and there is so much I still don't know. Still, I didn't want to be drinking alone here in 100 years' time. People are almost always better than you think they are.
Not me, though. Still the same as ever.
I think perhaps you've changed.
I may have learnt a bit from my mistakes. Doesn't seem to stop me from making them. I think it's you that's changed.
How so?
I think I know why we still meet here century after century. It's not because you want to see whether or not I'm ready to seek death. I don't think I'll ever seek death. By now you know that about me. So I think you're here for something else.
What might that be?
Friendship. I think you're lonely.
You do.
No, look, I'm not saying...
You dare suggest one such as I might need your companionship?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Then I shall take my leave of you and prove you wrong.
What? I'll be here in 100 years' time. If you're here then too, it'll be because we're friends.
Are you hunting for rabbits again,
Vicar? Mind if I...
I'm actually waiting for someone.
You're waiting for someone?
I think I've been stood up. We had a fight last time we were here. It was my fault. Wish I could say I was drunk at the time, but... I was just an idiot.
I've seen plenty of friends get in fights in pubs, even more of them laugh about it together later.
Maybe in another 100 years.
You'll have to have found a new pub by then. This place has been sold. The borough council are trying to stop them, but if you've got enough money in this country, you can do whatever you bloody want.
I owe you an apology. I've always heard it impolite to keep one's friends waiting.